wonder foods for heart health, let us discuss about green tea today. So whenever you visit a dietitian, she always asks you regarding your tea and coffee consumption. So considering the bad effects of excessive consumption of tannin from tea and caffeine from coffee, one should limit the intake of tea and coffee to minimal level. So is there any alternative for this tea and coffee, and which will also benefit for your overall health? Yes, green tea is a very good substitute for your regular tea and coffee, and it also has various important health benefits. Green tea is prepared by steaming fresh tea leaves at a very high temperature, and green tea is very rich in various antioxidants called as flavonoids. Now let us discuss about top 5 important health benefits of green tea. First important health benefit is it helps to detoxificate your body. So it helps to decrease the overall oxidative stress and removes all of the waste products because of oxidative stress. So it overall improves your health, and it also protects against various environmental toxins such as cigarette smoke. Then second important health benefit is it has a very good role in heart health. So in various heart diseases, there is a less or decreased supply of oxygen and nutrient towards heart, and cell lining of your blood vessels has also become weak and delicate. So antioxidants present in green tea helps to protect against this cell damage and helps to improve overall health of your blood vessels. It also helps to decrease your LDL cholesterol levels, helps to improve HDL to LDL cholesterol ratio, and because of that, there is a good flow of blood through your blood vessels, and it overall maintains your blood pressure and also improves your heart health and also prevents from various heart diseases. Then third important health benefit of green tea is, as it is very rich in antioxidants, it also helps to improve or boost your immune function, and it helps to prevent against various infections. Then fourth important health benefit is it has anti-cancerous effect. So antioxidants present in green tea helps to decrease the growth of cancerous cells without harming your healthy cells from your body. Then next important health benefit is it has a very good effect on your blood sugar control or blood sugar level. So regular consumption of 2 to 3 cups of green tea per day helps to improve your sugar levels and helps to control your diabetes. So now we have seen some important health benefits of green tea. Let us now discuss some practical considerations while using green tea. So as we have seen that it has a very good other nutrients and antioxidants present in it. But moderation is the key. So you have to consume around 3 to 4 cups of green tea per day. But if you consume more than 5 to 6 cups of green tea per day, it can also cause then severe headache, increased acidity, dizziness, sleeplessness, loss of appetite, irregular heartbeat. So these are the side effects of excessive consumption of green tea. So as we have discussed, moderation is the key. So you can replace your morning and evening tea or coffee with a green tea and enjoy overall health benefits of green tea and improve your health. Thank you.